This song is called... This song is called I'm So Sorry.
Fuck David Schmader.
An open letter to David Schmader. Dear David Schmader, I'm sorry you think that I smell. I just wanted to watch the show, not make your life a hell. Excuse me, my gigantic waves of stink. I got here on a bike. It's not my fault. There's a big ass hill between Ballard and Forth and Pike. I ride a bike because it keeps me skinny. I ride a bike because I like being outside, even in the Seattle rain. I ride a bike because it gives me endorphins. And that is why I'm standing here to say I'm so sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad, so terribly, awfully, frightfully sorry, so sorry I smell bad, sorry I smell bad. Next time just tell me and I'll move away. I've been told from time to time that I have an odor, especially when I've ridden my bike across a town. It seems to me the best choice would have been to speak up, so you could have done your job writing about the show instead of this poor sad clown. I'm so sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad, so terribly, awfully, frightfully sorry. Sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad. Next time just tell me and I'll move away. I know it can be frightening opening your mouth, turning to your fellow man and letting words come out. But if you've been a grown-up while we both were there, I might have changed your situation had I been aware. I'm so sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad, so terribly, awfully, frightfully sorry. Sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad. I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad, so terribly, awfully, frightfully sorry. So sorry I smell bad, so sorry I smell bad. Next time just tell me and I'll move away. Next time just tell me and I'll move away.